This is our ventilation machine. It's a cool machine, model CM1500 HP. HP stands for high production. This machine here is a 230 volt machine. It requires power supply of 2 × 10 amps. And it's a basic machine with a very high production rate. The machine can be operated both manually with a wireless remote system or with a wire cord remote. Furthermore, all our machines are supplied with a manual remote system for a cord remote system, which you just plug into the machine if anything should be happening to your wireless remote. Always make sure to carry this with you in the car, so in case you need it, you can always use it. It has a normal breaker switch, giving air and material. Just show how we start up the machine. We have to secure, of course, that we have sufficient power. We have a voltmeter here, showing how much voltage we have. And we also have an hour meter, so we can see how many hours the machine is running. Furthermore, we have showing down here with the machine is running, how many amps it's drawing. We turn the machine on by the main switch here. It needs to be in on position. This machine here is fitted with the wireless remote system where we can control the blower speed as well. It also comes with a standard solution, a 3-push button solution where we can turn on air and material, but the air has to be adjusted on the machine. Once we are sure that we have enough voltage, we check that the emergency stop is not activated, and we press the green button down here in order to make sure the machine is ready to work. The main switch down here, main selector switch, needs to be in the remote settings. Once it's in remote settings, we have a green light here, and we can operate it by the remote. First step, we can turn on the air, and on the controller here, we can adjust the air speed. It is also possible always to adjust the air manually. If something should happen to your wireless system, you can always switch over here and then adjust it manually. Next step will be to turn on the material. We have the alarm going, showing that the agitators will start. And then, as we can see, it starts to blow. The CM1500 is a 2-blower machine, meaning that it has 2 individual blowers, which makes it quite powerful. You need to make sure that your air filters are kept clean when using the machine. In order to help keeping them cleaner for a longer time, we have this hose we can fit on over the air filters in order for the machine to take air, fresh air, further away from the machine. All the overload functions are terminal breakers, meaning that if something is overloaded or you have a power fault, you will see that the breakers pops out. So everything is seen from the outside of the control cabinet. If something pops out, it's easy just to put them in again. In order for easy troubleshooting, we have LED lights in the power plugs coming down to the blowers and the agitator motor, meaning that when the machine is running, you'll have a green light showing in the plugs. If there's no light coming in the plugs, then it means that you have no power coming from the control cabinet down to the motors. So it's an easy way to troubleshoot if you have any power problems. The machine has a loading tray, which folds out, on which you place your insulation material in order to load it into the machine. Furthermore, this machine here have an airlock pressure meter, meaning that you can always check the state of the airlock, the tightness of the airlock. It's an easy way also to control if you have any wear on your airlock seals. Once the machine is running and you put your hand over the outlet, it should always stay within the green area. As long as it stays in here, then your airlock is fine. If it drops down, then it's normally a sign of that you need the airlock seals to be replaced. These last for many hundreds of hours, so it's just something you need to check every now and then. This machine, as what I said in the start, is an HP model. This means that it has a bigger airlock than the standard 1500. This here has an 18-inch airlock, meaning that it's capable of having a lot of material going through the machine. The wireless remote receiver box is fitted by magnets, meaning that you can move it around. It can be sometimes that you have a poor signal, so you can move it around and put it somewhere else on the machine if something is interfering.